with the country still reeling from the news that 67 South Africans have died in a building collapse at the Synagogue Church of All Nations in Nigeria, there's still no news from its local branch here in Johannesburg. Security guards here are uncomfortable speaking on camera, but have told us all Emmanuel TV Christian Television Network employees have left for Nigeria. We also understand that there won't be any services here until Sunday. President Jacob Zuma says this is a particularly difficult time for South Africa and has extended his condolences to Nigeria and all other nations affected by this tragedy. Sibongile, Johannesburg.